Okay, we tested their knee valve at an idle. The next step is we gotta test the knee valve at 1500. We're gonna go through the same procedure.